Inserting symbols. Imagine I want to have a symbol for total. I can go to the insert tab, then click on symbol here, search for symbol, click OK, and I select sigma, click on insert. You can see it appear here, and then you can close this, and now we have it.